Watching NBC 5 News today.
Welcome back. The University of New Hampshire is shifting to remote classes after their testing program revealed a jump in the number of positive COVID-19 cases among students. Because of that, students living on campus now can't visit other on-campus residence halls or apartments, and off-campus students aren't allowed to do that either. Franklin Pierce University is also going remote for the next 9 days after seeing 18 new positive COVID-19 cases in 24 hours. Activities and athletics have also been suspended there.